Okay, we're back. Pretty dark out here. Might be able to see that. Remnants of a fire pit. Got some logs here. Little spot for shelter between the trees. Set this up. We're gonna go ahead and do our shelter over here, and I will do a little inspection first. Make sure nothing's living down here. We're up here. Nothing real obvious. There is a friendly owl in the background over here, howling away. Or cooking away. Owls are pretty interesting creatures. They don't seem to be scared much. All right, we'll go ahead and use the hood of the car for the tripod, or maybe we'll find something else here in a minute. Pretty dark, so you're not really going to be able to see a whole lot of what's going on here. So, I'm going to actually use this flat piece of wood. Point at the tree here. Start building the structure off to the side of it. You guys hang tight while I go get some supplies. So I'm just leveling this out, making a spot that's reasonably flat, quite upslope to put your head. Sleep at a nice angle. You guys can probably see my microphone. Just try to ignore that. Try to get it out of the picture. You can see now I got the two trees 4 or 5 feet apart. Cleared out a nice pad. Got my trusty shovel. So there you go. There's a nice pad. Uphill slope. Far from perfect, but not bad at all considering it only took 5 minutes. So next I'm going to do some instant shelter waterproofing and a couple other tricks here. So I'll go ahead and pause this. I'll be back in a few.